I'm putting you on my to-do list for tonight.